And Sir Kenneth Branagh's memoir of childhood, Belfast, gets 6 nominations for this year's BAFTAs.
And on Reporting Scotland, coming up on the programme, David Goodwillie won't play for Raith Rovers after the club said they'd got it wrong in signing him.
Good evening.